Here's Tanya from the land of hungover.
Pick it up. Put it. Show. Not too close, though. Look how big it is. Wow.
Look at the carbon. The flower bed.
Oh, yeah. And the flower bed as well.
After this is over, Mitch better get mako.
Yeah, really, huh? Well, if they're coming in the house, Floyd, you better get in the house. Wow. And we're protected.
Ow!
Oh, maybe not. Wow, this is my first real hailstorm. Bouncing off the arbor. Bouncing off the van. God, this is the first hailstorm in 12 years the van's ever had to endure. Well, I guess he's pretty.
Come outside,
then.
Well, this will certainly take the salt out of the
There's
got to be a strong updraft to pick those up.
Yeah, there'd have to be.
Tornado. We're all going to die.
No, not a tornado, but auto pack. You were saying about auto pack. Those two young girls that walked by earlier, they thought it was funny until they started getting hit by the hail.
I thought when they're eating the face right here, like...
No, we were biking in that hill.
Look at that! There's a big one! There's like a hail! Someone just got a car, it's like super bad. Aluminum? Right? No, it's in, it's a lot of cases, but they're making them start.
Listen to them and you, they said a 40% chance of rain. I never mentioned any hail.
never mentioned who.
It's my mom's birthday.
I'll get more.
They're wrong. People are wrong. Riverfront is in a 48% of rain.
Weird, eh?
Yeah, that's because of all that smoke that's on the horizon. Pretty wild. Because it's all hazy. Mm-hmm.
Stick our rollerblades in the shed.
In the shed.